Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Marilyn Darling Show, and welcome to another episode of a Mailtime Vlog. Today we have a little package here from my Fountain Pen Day purchases. This is from Fountain Pen Revolution. And I got some feeds. I hope these are the right ones. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many did I pay for? I know I only got, like, 4 of them. No, I don't want to do that. Sign into the wrong account? I did. I signed in to the wrong account. That's why. Okay, I got, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I got 8 of them. I thought I got less. I was like, okay, so, how is everyone doing today? Are you having a nice day? Let's see, what do we got here? So we have Fountain Pen Revolution feeds, and I want to compare them with a standard Noodler's feed. Oh, that's a Fountain Pen Revolution feed, I can tell. Maybe not. Uh-oh, these are a bit long. Thinking thoughts about putting them in my Noodler's pens. Oh yeah, there's definitely a difference. So I bought the Fountain Pen Revolution 6.3mm Flex Ebonite feeds. I bought 8 of them so that I could replace them on my pens that don't always get good flow. Sometimes I get a nib or a feed that is just uncooperative. And so I will want to try and widen the feed, but I don't want to widen the feed because sometimes inks and pens will be cooperative with one pen and incooperative with another. Sometimes I get railroading. This one seems to be doing just fine. Nope, no cheating. Okay, check the next one. Sometimes this one railroads. It's got lots of shimmer in it. Uh oh, I got a message. What do you want? Mommy's busy, go away. Oh, it's a video from Luna. Oh, she's so cool. She's babysitting. Little pupper friends. That's so nice. So I think that I'm gonna actually replace the feed in this pen. So, put a brand new feed in there. Oh dear. I don't want to shake that. This one might be too thick. Very nice. All right, very good. One pen down. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, that's cheating. No cheating. Okay. One down. Let's see if this one needs replacing. I need to replace this one too. May need a little adjustment. Beautiful. Two down. I mean, that one's working pretty good. I think I might leave it alone. This one has a different feed. I'm not gonna bother this one. I think that this is the one that has the Fountain Pen Revolution feed on it. No. That's not a good sign at all. Nope, this one definitely needs a new feed, substitute feeder.
This is a reminder. 7 p.m.
Beautiful. Much better. This one might need replacing too. Keeps up plenty fine. Excellent. I think I'm gonna just leave this one alone for now. Considering I don't have any ink in it. And those are all my noodler's pens. Taken care with all new feeds. So I do want to show you kind of the difference of how or how you can tell if you have a Noodler's feed from a Fountain Pen Revolution feed. Very subtle difference, but I think it's one for noting. First, the Fountain Pen Revolution nibs look a lot stubbier. So, on top is the Noodler's, and below is the Fountain Pen Revolution. So, it's definitely more pointier for the Noodler's than it is the Fountain Pen Revolution. The other thing is, if you look at the feed slit for both of these, you will see clearly that the Fountain Pen Revolution feed is a lot thicker. So you can see that the Fountain Pen Revolution feed is almost double the size of a Noodler's feed. The slit, anyway. Also, the Fountain Pen Revolution is a little bit longer than our Noodler's feed. So that's something to consider also. So there you go. I thought maybe I had a Fountain Pen Revolution feed in here in one of these. But I can definitely tell just by holding these that these are all Noodler's feeds because they're all pretty much very pointy. And the slit is rather thin. Rather thin. This one might be a Fountain Pen Revolution. Oh god, look at all that shimmer. I am going to be inky as all get out today. Relatively thin slit channel. So, compared to that giant channel of the Fountain Pen Revolution and the length of the feed. Now that I've rambled on for 12 years about nothing and I got completely covered in ink, there you go. That's all I've got for today. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed this one. I hope that you learned something. Please share this video with your friends. Follow me on social media. Like, comment, subscribe. Ring the little bell. Make sure it's set to all so when I upload new content, YouTube notifies you. And I will be back very soon with another video. So take care until then. Okay, love you, bye. Have a great day.